Well, there isn't currently an approved pharmacological treatment for people who have cannabis use disorder. This drug would be the first.
Improvements continue at Philadelphia International Airport. Construction is underway today at the A East baggage claim for a new restroom facility. A press conference highlighted improvements on 30 existing restrooms and 2 new restrooms, all with smart and touchless technology. Enhancements include gender-neutral restrooms and animal relief areas.